Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make another filling up video, and this time I want to show you the Vacuumatic system. This is a system that was first used by Parker, as far as I know, with the Parker Vacuumatic, but now it has been replicated and we even have it on some Chinese pens like the Vingsung 601 or the Vingsung 601A. This is the case of the Vingsung 601A. The inside mechanism is not a diaphragm like the Parker Vacuumatic, but it has a piston that works in the same way. It's just like by means of a piston and not diaphragm, but it's not a piston filler. It is a Vacuumatic, and I'll just show you how to fill the pen. Although you can find also this information somewhere else, but I thought it was important to have the most information as possible here on my YouTube channel, just for you to have another view of the same thing. So we'll use this ink. This is the Private Reserve Avocado, but they write avocado, which is a nice dark green ink that we can say it is similar to the color of the pen. I hope this ink is still okay. I had in the past some inks from Private Reserve going a little bad, but this looks okay. And now let's ink. What you have to do first is to uncap the pen. It is like a Parker 51, but with the kind of chiffer nib, and something that Parker 51 doesn't have is this ink window, which is nice to see if the pen has ink inside or not. So we'll put the blind cap away, and what we have to do is to immerse the nib into the water, into the ink, and then to push the plunger several times for the ink with the vacuum to come up inside the barrel. So let's focus this decently and let's see it. So you put the ink inside the pen inside the ink bottle, and then you just have to press it several times. And as you can see, the ink window can show you that it has some ink inside. It's not full. I'll just do a couple more fills, and I think this is enough. It has ink inside, but because I like to try the pens and then to move to another one to test or to review, I prefer not to have a complete full fill. As you can see, the color of the pen with the color of the ink, it's almost a perfect match. So you clean the pen, you put the blind cap back on the back of the pen, you also cap the bottle. That's very important to avoid stupid accidents. And now the pen has ink inside. Let me show you again the nib. It has some ink here also in the nib, on the nib. Okay, doesn't matter. And now let's see it on paper. It's not a review or a writing sample, it's just to show you the pen writing. So this is the Vingsung 601A, and this is quite a smooth nib, very very pleasant to use. Although I have to say that when I bought this pen from eBay, this was not a skip. I just remove the pen out of the paper. When I received the pen from eBay, I just started doing like this on paper without ink, and I thought it was very scratchy. Then I looked and the tines were very much disaligned. So I align them a little, it's very easy with your fingers and fingernails. And now that it is aligned, I didn't smooth it, it's very, very smooth. So it is a very nice pen, the Vingsung 601A with private reserve avocado. So I hope this video was useful for you to see a different pen being filled up, mostly because of the different filling mechanism. I hope you liked it. I hope this is useful. And if you liked it, please press the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. It's really important for us. So, bye, until next video.